essentially 3-0. We had a step out and a two. Before anything else, we had a white because we had a leg foul. So none of those before, we called the leg foul first.
Leg foul on blue?
I believe so, yes. That was the blue. So what is your question? What do you want?
My question is, I step out, we had a takedown, and we had a turn.
Okay.
So it should be five, nothing. Okay. I didn't see leg foul. Okay. I didn't see leg foul.
Okay. He started rubbing his car, all those covers went and finished his car.
So before anything, there was a cross-face cradle, which is illegal in kids. He's one of the head referees here. He called it. I got a clarification from him. That's what we're going to go with.
Cross-face cradle? I didn't see it. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I didn't either, but he got clarification. No, like...
Four.
time. Two red. So when I heard but, I'm like, oh, it's a yellow. That's my fault. I should know the time. You're fine. Yeah, blue with the wind.